Hello everybody, Raven here.
Along with Iris.
Back with some more Fallen Legion Sins of Empire. Last we left off, we're heading to the capital, I think.
I've lost track, so I'm just going with it.
And the princes left.
They're gonna try to take over.
Are trying to take over because the, gave our princess here a surprise in last video. Last video, but let's start dragging on. Let's just get into it. It's been a while. I know. Learn as we go. Again.
I feel like every time we play this game, that's what happens.
Octavia, are you sure you're okay with feeding this grimoire?
I would be blind if I couldn't see that the Empire is in dire straits. Perhaps this book is lying. But far more terrifying prospect is that it's telling the truth.
I am, you know.
That remains to be seen. I feel this is the moment where a new ruler should be able to turn to the memory of her predecessor and ask, what would they have done? But I know too well what my father would likely have done. Identify a scapegoat and begin a witch hunt.
So we're at that stage.
I will not be him. I must be better. This war is finished. Lander? Can wrap it up. A conquering general is a position that suits him anyway. What? You'll have to excuse me, Warren.
Yeah, here to ensure the legatus becomes emperor.
Sandra's coil!
little... I always told him that his ambition would get him killed someday. It did not get him killed by me.
Well, I agree, Prince. It would be best to postpone his execution until you return to Queen's throne. Clearly, the loyalty of the soldiers in this camp is less solid than you might assume. It's too dangerous to be here.
I never said I would return to my throne. Do not assume that.
Due to your trusted reputation, we are able to settle our traits. Governor Soria, resorting to bloodshed. Governor Soria sent this dispute. All exemplars can now use strength papers and tribute.
Okay.
really came out from all of that world, but I think it was just where she was at least at the buff level. When Gynas extra damage to buff enemies. Yeah.
just...
So, one of which is here to staff to call a temporary dividends. You can make the phone calls, you can make the clock, on the key. Glory to Octavia, he has never succumbed to the lies of the court of the gates of Legion. Obvious it was a big deal. Glory to Octavia. In the flesh, well, now, metaphorically, a dragon doesn't have, strictly speak, doesn't have to be picking up at all.
What is
it
doing here?
Oh, I have no idea. Unfortunately, our destination is just an common beast. So I'm afraid we, or rather you, have a little trouble. Careful, though, a possible city of flesh and cotton has given a rather old outsized appetite for your orders. I don't know. Like, comment down below, subscribe, hit the little bell, and be notified. It's all free, so don't worry about anything.
And don't forget that we do have Facebook and Twitter. Those links should be down in the description below, or in the comments below. Make sure you just visit us over there. We always appreciate it.
And video should be popping up, a playlist or two, and we'll appreciate it if you give those a look-see and comment and like those. And we'll catch you in the next one and keep on adventuring.
Later!